Why have Louis Vuitton discontinued their popular monogram toiletry pouches? Expect to see more lower price monogram goods going, like disappearing overnight. This was a complete surprise from the brand. They've now removed them completely from the website. So in this video today, I'm going to be sharing with you my thoughts on why Louis Vuitton have decided to do this. My name is Steph, and if you love designer bags and luxury in general, then you are in the right place. Make sure you join our handbag addicted family by hitting the subscribe button and the bell down below. The discontinuation then of these toiletry pouches has sent shockwaves through the Louis Vuitton community. I don't think many people had any idea that Louis Vuitton were going to do this. They basically decided it felt like overnight. They have since removed them completely from the website, and they will probably now just sell through any leftover stock in stores. This now means that if you really like the toiletry pouches, prices on the pre-loved market are going to skyrocket. So if you've got one and you don't know whether you want to keep it or not, I would say hold on to it for now. But because Louis Vuitton have removed the general monogram toiletry pouches, does this mean they are going to completely stop selling that style of pouch completely? Having a quick look at the Louis Vuitton site, it does appear that they are not, as of this moment in time, getting rid of the limited edition toiletry pouches. So we can expect in future limited edition collections that there will still be toiletry pouches in them. So hopefully you can rest at ease that you will still be able to get your hands on a toiletry pouch if you like them. However, they will definitely come at a premium cost, being a limited edition print. And with the limited edition, obviously they're not classic like monogram, so people are now scrambling around to get their hands on the monogram pouch. I believe the reason Louis Vuitton have decided to discontinue these toiletry pouches is not because people are turning them into crossbody and shoulder bags. I've definitely seen quite a few people mention this, saying that people are buying the toiletry pouches and then you can get the conversion kits, which are fantastic. You can add chains to them and then you can use them as crossbody bags, okay? I don't think that is the reason Louis Vuitton have decided to do this. I think there's a bigger picture here, okay? And there's been talks of this for quite some time, and it's finally starting to happen. And that is that Louis Vuitton are moving away from monogram canvas items to focus more on leather and exotics. And I actually think this could be, even though I love the toiletry pouch, I'm sad that you can't go and buy it anymore, I think this could be a really good move for the future of Louis Vuitton. So if you are in the UK, you will have heard of this brand. In the US, you've probably heard of it as well, but it might not be as popular. But the brand is Burberry. Okay, so maybe around 10 years ago now, Burberry, they're very well known for their trench coats and the kind of tartany check that they have with their products, which is really, really beautiful. But a few, like I say, maybe like a decade ago, this very much got picked up in popular culture as the sign of the chav. So the term chav and being a chav was definitely not desirable. And unfortunately, because the brand Burberry kind of got associated with a chavvy look, no one wanted to buy Burberry anymore, because if you did, you were basically saying, I am chavvy, I am a chav. This isn't chavvy, I don't believe is a real word. It might be in the dictionary now, but it's just a term for a certain type of person and the way that they dress. I remember this happening, and Burberry have spent years trying to recover from this image that people have of the brand, and it's taken them a very long time, and even to this day, I believe people still kind of associate with the Burberry brand and a chavvy kind of look. So we know Louis Vuitton is the most recognized brand in the world. It's for that reason one of the most faked brands in the world as well. And I think Louis Vuitton, this is why they're moving away from monogram and the canvas, and they want to focus more on the higher priced products. Not only because they want the brand to remain seen as a premium, But I also think they're really conscious of their brand image. We know they do this already, but hold stock back. They limit the availability of their bags. Anyone who has tried to get a Louis Vuitton bag will know this. You now have a quota. You can only buy so many a year. And yeah, I think they are trying to avoid and protect the reputation of the brand, similar to what happened to Burberry. And I don't think that's a bad thing. What this means for you and me as Louis Vuitton lovers is I think you can expect to see more lower priced monogram goods going, like disappearing overnight. Should you panic buy and go and buy all the monogram canvas now? No, I don't think so. But I do think if you've got something on your wish list, it might be wise, especially if it's a lower priced item, to go and purchase that as soon as you possibly can. And maybe, you know, like the leather bags, like the capucines, I don't see them ever planning to stop that anytime soon. So I would get the monogram versions of things first, just in case they do discontinue them. And to give you a few examples of this that have already, they're already happening, this is already in progress, okay? We've just had the Neverfull for the first time come out in full leather, which has proven very popular, and they definitely look really classy. I really like these. They are at a premium versus the monogram canvas versions. Now, a bag that I really love is the Louis Vuitton On The Go tote bag. I have the MM size in the giant monogram canvas. They bought the On The Go out in the PM size, which is the mini size, maybe like a year ago now, something like that. And I have said the whole time, when they bring that out in monogram canvas, because they've only brought out like full leather version so far, when they bring the PM out in the monogram canvas, like I really, really want to go and get that because it's just so cute. I don't think they're ever going to bring the On The Go out in the PM size in monogram canvas. Based on this current decision to discontinue the toiletry pouches, I think we're now going to see a huge push to trying to get people to buy leather versions of the bags. They are going to be more expensive, but I think Louis Vuitton want that. They want their bags to be less accessible. They don't want everyone having a Neverfull. Do I think that they might one day discontinue the monogram Neverfull? I think it's a possibility. I don't think they'll do it anytime soon because it's probably such a huge bag for them in terms of revenue driver. But I do think you will see in the promotional materials and limited editions, I don't think we'll see a whole lot of canvas going forward. I think we will see more leather and different color leathers coming out, especially with popular bags. Another interesting one is the Palm Springs mini backpack. This has traditionally been in canvas, reverse canvas, and monogram canvas. But I have seen some pictures on Foxy LV's Instagram. And she posted a picture of the Palm Springs mini backpack in leather, which is, again, is interesting. And it just kind of shows that I believe Louis Vuitton are going that way. So to scrap the monogram pouches makes sense. We kind of knew this was coming, but now it's happening. It's like it's coming to life. But I do still think you'll be able to get your limited edition versions. One that I would definitely keep my eye on, if you like the toiletry pouch and you want a item or bag or pouch, whatever, from Louis Vuitton, is the Kirigami set. You can get conversion kits for this as well, but they're just fantastic as just a set of pouches. I don't think these will be around for much longer if Louis Vuitton are kind of declaring that they don't want to sell canvas monogram anymore. This, I actually think as well, is better value for money than the toiletry pouch. The toiletry pouch is great, but with the Kirigami, you get your three pouches. I've done other videos. I will link to them up here for you and down below. I use this as a card holder. I use this as a passport holder, and I can use this as a clutch bag if you want to, or you can put like a notebook in here or a iPad mini. That's kind of, I think they describe this as an iPad case. But yeah, if you are really upset that you've missed out the toiletry pouch and you don't want to spend a fortune on the pre-loved market, get your Kirigami sets. Let me know in the comments down below how you're feeling about the discontinuation of the toiletry pouches. Personally, I'm not too upset. I mean, I think it's a shame because it's definitely one on a lot of people's wish lists. However, like I say, I do still think they will bring out limited edition versions and full leather versions of it. They will be more expensive, but you will be less likely to see someone else with one. Coming up next, I'm going to be taking you through my entire Louis Vuitton bag and purse collection. Guys, you aren't going to want to miss this because at the end of that video, I reveal my favorite Louis Vuitton bag from my entire collection. Enjoy.